Making emojis on my soundboard, upside down smile version. And it's done!